Hey everybody, Bryn here, and I decided to do a bit of grinding up here, you know, to get our characters to a good point. Yeah. Wasn't that hard, actually. Especially with Rydia's summon. But, time we move on. Mistakes were made. Another mithril shield. What am I up to? Yeah, I have 4 mithril shields. Gotta sell for something pretty good later. At least I hope so. Definitely getting a decent amount of experience from all this. More of these goblin bastards. I don't think they dropped the goblin summon. Yeah, some of the enemies actually drop their summon. Like the Mind Flayer, apparently the Mind Flayer is a summon, so I'm gonna have to eventually go back there and grind out those guys. That's gonna be fun. But there's an achievement for getting all these summons. And you know what? I want to get as many achievements as I can. Hell, I might be able to get them all. But I would have to do it on my own time. I really hate these things. I now really hate these! Yeah, are you starting to see why I decided to do a bit of a grinding session? I mean, I mostly did it looking at, you know, what's the next boss and what's the recommended level. Yeah, I can kind of see why! Alright, you know what? Fuck it, I'm still gonna shoot on this one. DS version certainly knows how to kick your ass. I summon thee, Shiva! Diamond. Okay, these guys, we can easily kick their ass. I'll still regain some of our MP at least. Yeah, I'm definitely glad I took the time to grind. Nani? Lizanga! things are annoying. Decent guild drop and experience drop, though. Well, I guess it's somewhat worth it. Okay, we got a green beret, huh? Alright, I think we can just kick its ass. On its own. Oh, and we paralyzed it! Oh, that makes things so much better. A young that kicks harder is a young who's a friend of mine. I have no idea what that means. Because that sounded like it was a mistranslation. Ooh, chest, what's in here? An ice brand! Also an ambush! Okay. Okay, let's think. Okay, we're just gonna defend for a moment. Check it once to sort of explain why you... Yep. And I do like how Kane was jumping, he, you know, lands back on the ground during the victory animation. That's kind of nice. Slightly weaker, but you definitely want to have some ice in this place. Case in point! I hate this place. You suck. least more level up. Security dump that I really should have been more careful with. Oh well. Yeah, well, this is easy. Easy enough. Paralyzed it. Nice. Decent chunk of XP as well. Ooh, reflect. Oh, wait, I could have given you the Dwarven Axe? It's kind of weird I could give him that, but whatever. Give him the Ice Lance. Ice, baby. Apparently there is a bunch of enemies in there. I should probably... Yeah, I should probably fight the enemies that are here. Knight, White Moose, and Evil Dolls. That's fine to paralyze them. Flame sword I can sell. Yeah, I'm fine with that. Okay, we got evil dolls. You berserked me, son of a bitch. Thank you. Alright. Now we just need the Chimera and White Moose. Come on. All right, we got the Chimera. Who absorbs ice? That's actually very annoying. Dragon. Dragon, dragon, get the dragon. Dragon Ball Z! Radiant Breath. Bomb Crank? Oh, cast fire. Okay. All right, the White Moose. Who really don't like ice? Yeah, we're gonna eat. You know, I'm gonna laugh if we get the rainbow pudding from this. Because if we do, I'll flip my shit. Draw attack plus counter is really good. Okay. Another thing out to the bestiary. Floor has something called a mystery egg that does hatch into an enemy, but says whatever they become doesn't get added to the bestiary. So yeah. Apparently they absorb all elements, so fighting him is gonna be a little trickier. I'm gonna give him the cat claws temporarily. So if we fight one of these, it's gonna have to be him and Rydia doing some damage. Okay, so we got... There's also a chance we can find the mystery eggs up here. Well, down here. Is this like basement? Like it's... Yeah, we're going underground, not up. This place is weird. It really is. I don't know, half hour already. Yeah, time flies when you're having fun. Yeah, I guess the episodes nowadays are just gonna get longer and longer. Because a lot more stuff is happening. I should give it to her, but... think it actually would be better if I gave her the healing staff, because that'll boost her spirit. It does lower her speed. But I think having her faster is a good idea. Oh, great. More creepy dolls. Just what I needed in my life. Ugh. Listen, girls of every age, wouldn't you like to see something strange? Come with us and you will see in our town of Halloween. This is Halloween. Oh, thank God, that's over. Okay, now I need to find those eggs. Come on, give me eggs. I need to crack them open. Okay. Beastiary unless I kill it. I don't know if I'm able to come back. I have to remove everyone's items. At least give them tools that don't absorb them. I think that's our only option. Oh. Now we keep... Now we're, like, finding a lot of them. Okay, we did it! We cracked that egg! Worth only one gil, apparently. But hey, that's something that I don't have to worry about anymore. Okay, we got a save point. Hmm. Oh, great. More creepy doll. T-friggin-rific. Oh, come on. Yeah, I guess when you're fighting demon dolls, God isn't gonna help ya. No, he will not. Free heals. I like free heals. Yeah, I admit maybe I'm not the most efficient in my setup, but I think I'm doing pretty well. Okay. In this room, we can find three enemies here. Stone and Mithril Golems and Medusa. Well, there's Medusa. Who wants to guess she's gonna. Yep, mm-hmm. Yep, mm-hmm. Go fuck yourself, you bitch. Okay. Now I just have to find the Mithril Golem. I'm just gonna focus on her first. A double helping of Kira. Helpful. We're getting a lot of experience. We are so gonna be ready for the boss. Doing a bit of thinking when it comes to what I'm gonna do after this. I'm thinking I'm gonna do World of Final Fantasy. Yeah. However, slight issue. I know I did do a Let's Play, or at least bits of it, but then I had some technical issues. But because somebody gave me the, you know, like the expanded thing, yeah, it wants that data that doesn't actually exist anymore because my computer had issues and I deleted info. It's complicated, so I'm basically gonna have to start all over. I guess because I wasn't that far in, that won't be as much of an issue, but still kind of annoying. But that's not gonna be for a while, not until I, do my own thing. And hey, there's the Mithril Golem. Well, I'm gonna bet that he's gonna be hard to kill. Well, doesn't have high defense. That's good. That would have sucked if he did. Hey, you poisoned them. Here, have some poison. Cura makes the medicine go down. Oh, a dual cure. Casting a Cura helps the medicine go down. The medicine go down. Medicine go down. Oh, man. Yeah, speaking of Mary Poppins, I mean, I've told this story before, but I remember when I was a kid. Because of that one guy who played the father in, you know, Mary Poppins, but also that one guy in Bedknobs and Broomsticks, I thought it was the same guy, and I was wondering where in continuity it was, right? I didn't know what continuity was. I'm like, was Mary Poppins a sequel, or? Well, because of that one guy, and like, why was his personality different? Where was the kids? Like, what was happening? Yeah, I was a stupid kid. Hey, ice armor. Alright, let's go beat the crap out of him. I mean, hey, that's more experience. Alarm! Alarm! And... ah, shit. Ah, at least you poisoned it. Nice. All right, here we have a new enemy called the Naga. But nope, we're just gonna... we're gonna fight two Medusas. Yep, da 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 da. Oh, come on! I just want to fight the Naga so I don't have to worry about it later. Come on. Finally. Young will kick your ass. Young will kick your face. Young will kick your balls into outer space. Alarm! Alarm! He's gonna blow a Naga! So, yeah, we need some. I'm just happy to get more experience. More experience means that the game gets a little easier! Okay, so now I should be immune to fire. Thing, or is it just having the having? Ah, well. Hey, the less damage I take from the fire enemies, the better. Also, kick him in the face! Kick him into outer space! Okay, you know what? I'm making an executive decision. We're saving. We're calling it. This tower is gonna be a while. We got boss fights coming up. Yeah. Yeah, it looks like we can make it. We are really close to the end. It's just with the basement 7 and okay, so we make it to basement 6. Then we okay. Alright, you know what? We're gonna keep going. We're at what? Yeah, an hour, but fuck it. Nani? Well, good to see you again, Steel Golem. Show no fear! Okay. Yeah, that's right. We're fighting a green dragon. Titan with Gaia's Wrath. Too bad it doesn't get added to the bestiary when you kill it, but look at that experience! Hell yeah! What does the blue fang do anyway? Let's see, we got a white fang and a ice attack. So I guess blue would give you a powerful something? I don't know. Powerful lightning! Hey, I'll take it. Time to get some more experience. We'll have to wait for it to hatch. There we go. And then we can just auto battle. Because it'll always target Kane. You're not getting Cecil and oh dear, that lightning. Casting a cure helps the medicine go down. The medicine go down. Oh, we paralyzed it. Oh, it's our bitch now. Love getting lots of XP and a siren. Okay, these we have to collect because they are used to help summon rare monsters. And if anybody who's played this game who has tried to get the pink tail, you'll know why you need them. Oh boy. You know, in Final Fantasy, within the community, there are plenty of horror stories. Defeating Ozma in 9. Plenty of the super bosses, you know, fighting Omega and Shinryu in 5. The lightning dodge challenge, as well as getting a 0 in the, you know, time in the Chocobo race. In 4, that dubious honor goes to grinding for the pink tail. Oh, the horror stories I've heard. It's right up there with trying to get the Sword of Kings in Earthbound. Yeah, that door in the middle is actually locked. Okay, we gotta fight 2 new enemies here. The Bloodbats and the Ironbacks. Well, we got the Bloodbats. Bloodbats. And Ironbacks. Yeah. Apparently, Ironbacks are on the next floor. And I don't have to deal with the bats. Also get Ironbacks in the in an overworld area, so I guess I can just ignore them for now. As much as I want to get them right now, we are getting pretty high up on the time scale. Yeah, that door we passed in the last floor is locked. I think we go there later. Okay, so this egg could either be a black lizard or a green dragon. Take your bets. I'm gonna bet it's a black lizard. Yep, I called it. I called it. And now it dies! Man, 3 levels since the last save point. We have been busy, busy bees. Found on my look on the internet, somebody actually had a awesome Pathfinder conversion of Final Fantasy. Yeah, I mean, they got all sorts of good rules, like materia rules, MP rules, subclasses, and plenty of classes that harken to Final Fantasy ones. Choco Knight, Chocobo Knight, and of course you can be a Mog Knight if you want, or even a Magitek Rider. I would definitely want to do that. There's the Blue Mage, which actually has some pretty cool rules on that. I'm actually rather impressed by what they did. Even my friend who was trying to come up with like a Final Fantasy styled campaign, but using Savage World, is impressed. In fact, he said that, you know, if he knew about, you know, because there's gonna be Pathfinder 2, he might have used it, but nope. Ah, well. It's definitely something I would love to play. I would make a campaign, possibly based on one, because it's the simplest, but it's just one of those things where yeah, we can't get to that area yet. Too bad, so sad. Okay. Careful, Rubicante. Oh, great, we got a crazy. Eh? Who's there? Yeah. So, yeah. I am Dr. Luga! And I may be one of them, but Gulbez made me his chief strategist for a reason. What do you mean, them? Okay, so how we want to do this, because there is, we want to move the fight over so that we can, let's see, okay, If I kill the Doctor instead of Barnabas, we'll make her explode. But we bypass the Barnabas Z fight and we can't add it to the dictionary. Or bestiary. Okay. Okay. You kinda having a little trouble in paradise? Well, this is something. This is just a weird fight, isn't it? Did the fight properly. Oh, okay, yeah, we did. Now we gotta fight the Doctor. And he's got an annoying trick up his sleeve. Reversal gas. The name might suggest. Yeah. Healing hurts. And damage heals. Wait. Oh, you didn't... Okay. Gosh. Okay, well, we were able to beat him. Definitely an annoying fight. And of course we had to get attacked. Ugh. Okay, we need to do a quick heal, save and heal. How long have we been recording? Well, take your bets. I'm gonna guess this is a this is gonna be a dragon. That's my bet. Let's summon a freak. Man, look at those level gains. Nani? Oh, it's the iron bag. Well, at least that's something I don't have to worry about. Nani? Well, I got some bad news, people. I'm afraid I'm gonna have to unequip, Young for this. Oh, hey, the giant gloves. I think that's a rare drop. Let's see, what does that do? Oh my god, look at that! Look at all that strength and defense! Hell yeah. I guess something good came out of this. But yeah, we have to remove this stuff. I'm sad to say. We did give him two abilities, right? Yeah, we gave him Recall and Last Stand. Up. Oh, you really think you could take us? No, I'm sorry. Do you honestly think you can take us? Bastards!
It's too dangerous! Mm.
I will take care of things in here. The rest of you, get out!
Oh, you're like the best guy on our team!
Forgive me.
Oh!
Young!
If you should see my wife again. Tell her to live enough for us both.
Don't be a fool. Open the door.
Young! Please, Young! Don't throw your life away!
You're our best fighter!
It's been an honor fighting with all of you.
Open the door, Young! Young!
Damn it. Oh, come on! We still get attacked! Also, Nani? Keep moving. Okay, we gotta get to like floor 13. Ugh. I'm gonna keep moving. We're gonna keep doing this. There's still one more important cutscene. And I don't think I can warp out of here either. I think I actually have to walk out, which makes things, which hurts even more. Jesus. Damn it. You know, out of all the characters who die, you know, and leave your party, I think Young is my favorite. Young, the guy is actually very useful. He can attack multiple enemies at once. He knows how to fight. He actually is a cool... He's got a cool design. Love that stash. He's a family man. He's so cool! I thought they had to kill him! Save while we're here. Young. Mm. Yeah, let's check. Nope, can't teleport. We will avenge you, Young! We'll slaughter every goblin we see! Speaking of which, I'm gonna have to farm for goblins. I wanna get the goblin summon. I probably have to do that for the mine. I'm gonna do that on my own later. I do want that achievement. Who arrives in the nick of time? Sid, you son of a bitch! Yeah. The Red Wing. This is bad.
They're closing on us.
Come on, surprise! Engines can't take this! Cecil! Keiko!
Oh no.
What are you
not
doing?
You
once you reach the surface, I'll seal off that hole for good! With this!
No! Not you too!
Son of a bitch!
I was hoping I'd get to see your kid someday. But well, someone's gotta keep Young company. You get yourself back to battle. Talk to my boys there.
But Sid!
You'll die!
And so Young, too!
Well, at least it's going out with a bang!
Bombs away! Try stopping this, Coppers! My once-in-a-lifetime unaided
war! Oh, you bastard.
Sid. One after another.
Rushing to die like fools.
We go to Baron for Sid.
Yeah. Gonna rest at the inn, save, take a break. I think we've all earned a bit of a break. We lost two good men today. One, I mean, honestly, it just, that is something I don't like. I don't like when characters have to always sacrifice themselves. Like, it gets a little crazy, you know? We went through this in two. guess the difference is that here I actually kind of care about the characters a little more. Well, Minwoo is the exception. That guy was awesome! Anyway, see you next time. Sorry for the long length. An hour and a half, damn. I had to put a mid-roll ad in.